Paris has turned on its Christmas charm, illuminating the annual display on the legendary Champs Elysees, an event that has become part of the national holiday cheer. This year, some 200 trees along the famous Parisian avenue leading to the Arc de Triomphe have been decorated with tree rings, LED lights that change colors from violet to red every night. Hundreds of onlookers gathered to watch what is becoming part of the Christmas tradition in France as the avenue's trees glimmered, swirled, and changed colors.
Oh my gosh, there's no way to describe it. It's absolutely gorgeous. Oh, I love it.
This Christmas season welcomes a market where visitors can taste hot wine, French pancakes, shop for the end of the year festivities, and enjoy the lights, which will illuminate the city until January 8th.